What's going on, guys? So in the Clone Wars episode Phantom Apprentice, Obi-Wan asks Ahsoka to talk to Anakin about him spying on the Chancellor and to ease his mind about it, but Ahsoka doesn't have a chance to do so. So today, I thought it would be fun to check out what would happen if Ahsoka talked to Anakin. If that sounds interesting, then stick around. So without further ado, roll the intro! Before we get into the theory, I just want to be clear that this is a speculation. I'm not pulling anything from anywhere, so just be clear about that. So now that's out of the way, let's get into the theory. So in the episode Phantom Apprentice, Obi-Wan asks Ahsoka to reason with Anakin, because he doesn't feel right spying on the Chancellor, even though things have been shady with him recently. Obi-Wan thinks Ahsoka can change Anakin's mind about this, and get him to reveal what Palpatine is really up to. Since he doesn't agree with the Council and doesn't listen to Obi-Wan, he might have opened up to Ahsoka. Now after Ahsoka captures Maul and wins Mandalore over, she could have contacted Anakin instead of speaking with the Council and updating them. Now at this point, Anakin has just been sent by Mace Windu to tell Palpatine that Kenobi has made contact with Grievous. Now if Ahsoka contacted Anakin, she would have caught him right before he saw Palpatine. With Ahsoka contacting Anakin, she probably would have told him that she is concerned about what Maul said about him and being groomed as the next Sith apprentice. She would have also told him other things that would ease his mind on betraying Palpatine and seeing it from a new point of view. Anakin would probably take her advice, listen, and be more open-minded before consulting with Palpatine. He would also tell her how proud of her he was for capturing Maul, and him taking a little bit of the credit for training, of course, being classic Anakin. This would then be the last time Ahsoka and Anakin speak to one another before Anakin must make the ultimate decision. So with this new information from Ahsoka, and having a more open mind, Anakin would have more of a guard up when Palpatine reveals himself to be the Sith Lord. After finding this out, he would then go to Mace like he does in the movie, but instead of telling him Palpatine is the Sith Lord, he would also tell Mace that Ahsoka said about him being groomed as the next Sith apprentice. Mace would then make a more calculated decision rather than just leaving on some heroic suicide run after this information. Mace would probably instruct Anakin and guide him on his thoughts and feelings. He would give him some guidance on how the Sith fool someone and lure them in when they really are just getting ready to pounce on their prey. Anakin would then understand Mace's teachings and respect his command by staying in the council room and not leaving to save Sidious. Mace and the other Jedi Masters would then try to overthrow Sidious, but Mace would win in the end instead of falling to Anakin's betrayal. With this, Order 66 would not be executed, and Ahsoka would arrive on Coruscant with Maul to the Jedi Temple, where Anakin would then greet her. He would then thank her for her warning and embrace her. Then in the following days, the war would end, and Anakin would not have fallen to the dark side. Well, that is my speculation on what would have happened if Ahsoka would have talked to Anakin before he saw the Chancellor. If you guys like this kind of style of video where I speculate certain situations and what would have happened, then let me know if you guys want to see more. I really enjoy making this kind of style of video. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. Have a great rest of your day, and may the Force be with you.